76, 64, and 80. 84-21.
since this train has stopped, I said I might as well just do a crossing video. This is IH35. This is heading northbound, and this is the number 2 crossing here in San Antonio. So this left signal, we're facing north. Have a WABCO base. WABCO gate mechanism has already been painted over. The rear lights are 12x20 WABCOs with Electro-Tech LEDs. And the front lights are Harmon 12x24 inch with Electro-Tech LEDs, as you can see. And up top you have a Western Color Haze Type 2 electronic bell. Might be hard to see, but the bracket is from WABCO. And the gate has NEG LED gate lights. I'm gonna go over to the other signal. And this is the right-hand shoulder signal. Have a WABCO base. Another WABCO model 75, just been painted over. These have GE pixelated LEDs. A WABCO bracket. The rear lights are 12x20 WABCO frames. Electro-Tech LEDs. And the main lights are 12x24 inch Harmons with GE pixelated, as I said. And then you have up top a Western Cullen Haze Type 1.5 e-bell. And this one too also has NEG LED gate lights. So we'll see if this train moves, cause yeah, I can't go anywhere else. The sad part about it is it kind of boxed in. Also, back to this left signal, I'm so sorry. That's how you know I'm human and I make mistakes. The front lights are Harmon 12x24s with GE pixelated LEDs. Just a little minor tune in to the tour. All right, back to your regular scheduled program.
6179.